everybody. So now it's Lala Junior's turn. Yep, and I'm in here. Oops. Well, first of all, that is not my voice. And second, I sound so cute. Where is it? Alright, forget it. I'll go for Sponge. And then I'll go for this. Lala, Junior? What? I would just want to say that, remember this. Okay? Hank has 26. Could you try to beat that? 26? I don't know, but I'll give it a try. Okay. Oops, wrong way. Dana! Ah! Crap! Stop hitting me, Daisy! Dipsy, you haven't spoke a word. Yeah, I absolutely haven't. Dipsy, tell us a story. Yeah, Dipsy, tell us a story. Okay, I'm scared. I remember one time we played the, best, hide and seek ever, and it was like the best one, and of course really awful. Like, how old were you? I think I was like 4 or 5. Okay, and so it was me and my friends, and it was actually my house and my best friend's house, and my friend was like, all right, everyone, hide and seek, start hiding, and, start counting. And then, I hid really well. I hid right next to the trash cans and, of course, the strollers and with a bunch of weird trash bags around it, but it didn't smell bad. Oh, my crap. I know. It was a really worst hiding spot. I got 6! Nice, Lala Junior. Thanks. Alright, continue. I hid right there, and then, they're like, ready or not, my friend was like, ready or not, here I come. And so, my friend found everyone, but they were trying to find me. But then, they're like, oh, we cannot find him now. So, they took a break for a few minutes, and then, after a few minutes passed, they tried to find me, and then I'm like, oh, we cannot find him. So, they absolutely went inside and ate some popsicles or something. Oh, my crap! And then I was like, we're having popsicles, and I was like, I'm not coming out, you're gonna lose, I'm gonna win. And then, 20 minutes passed, and then, my friend was absolutely getting really scared, and so he absolutely told his mom that he cannot find me. And so, my mom and him were like, Dipsy, we're trying to actually find him. And so, it got really tense. And then you were just sitting there like, I am totally gonna win this. Yeah, you are gonna lose. Everything's coming out, Dipsy. And then, her mom, she said, well, I think it's really getting kind of serious. I mean, it's been like 20 minutes since we cannot find him. And so they knocked on my mother's front door, and he was like, and then my mom, like, my friend's mom, she was like, we cannot find Dipsy anywhere. And so, and then, like, they were freaking out. And then, like, he said, like, we have to, like, no, actually, they were absolutely hanging up some flyers and everything. Oh, my crap. And then my mom told my dad, like, she said, we have to call the cops. I mean, seriously, we have to call the cops. And I have 13. Nice, Lala Junior. And so, my mom, like, while my dad was obviously calling the cops, my mom was in complete tears. Aww! Wow, Dipsy! And you were just sitting there like, I'm the best. Yeah, like, I'm just, like, sitting there, like, I'm not coming out, I'm gonna win. And then, like, my mom yelled my name one more time, he was like, Dipsy! And then I popped out, and I was like, I'm here. And then he was like, and then they're like, what? And then they, like, turned over, and then I was, like, 10 feet away from the trash can and, the stroller and the trash bags. He was absolutely in the trash. Yep. I was absolutely in the trash. Which was so funny. And then, like, the police were all like, we're on our way. And then he was like, well, actually, we actually found him. So, you don't need to cross him to get here. And so, like, the police said, okay. Just call us for any more emergencies. And they're like, okay. But then my dad grounded me for like two weeks. Oh, yeah, it was actually really bad. Like 2 weeks of being grounded. Wow. So it was really horrible. So wow. Really horrible. It is. But I got used to it, actually. Seriously? Yeah, nothing to do, just like snuggling with my chocolate plush and all that. Since when did you have a chocolate plush? When I was a kid, I had a chocolate plush, but then my mom was like, I bet you're getting, but then my mom accidentally sold it by mistake. And now I had no chocolate plush, but at least I have my chocolate bed. But thankfully, DLR gave me a chocolate plush for Christmas last year. I mean, in 2016, which I'm very pleased. Well, I'm sure you are. I am. Oh, and we have a winner, and it's Hank. No! A freaking child. Wow, Lala Junior. Any final thoughts? I will totally want to say is good luck to the yellow team and of course to the juniors and all that. And hopefully Team Yellow will absolutely take the win. Well, Lala Junior, that has to be the best thing you have ever said. But stay tuned for the next episode where we continue on with the Mario Kart 8 tournament. Bye!